when these ice sheets start melting, you can come to a point where the ice sheets tip over from being self-cooling to becoming self-warming. And that is the most dramatic tipping point in the Earth system.
A tipping point is a point beyond which a change becomes irreversible.
So in the current climate, Greenland is already beyond its threshold, where it's now losing 10,000 cubic meters of ice per second. That's the average loss rate. Now, that loss rate will only continue as the climate heats up. So, is Greenland lost? Evidently, it is.
The drama here is that one characteristic of tipping points is that once you've pressed the on button, you cannot stop it. It takes over. It's too late. It's not like you could say, oops, now I realize I didn't want to melt the Greenland ice sheet. Let's back off. Then it's too late.
The important point to make here is that everything in the Earth system is connected. If one part of the climate system crosses its tipping point, then that might make it more likely for other parts of the system to also cross their critical threshold. So you can think of this in terms of dominoes. If you tip one of them over, then this might lead to a cascading effect.
When we cross tipping points, we unleash irreversible changes. That would mean that the planet would go from our best friends, a position where it dampens and reduces the stress, sucking up carbon dioxide, taking up heat, absorbing impacts, and tipping over to a point where it could self-reinforce warming and become a foe.
In 1988, we passed 350 parts per million of carbon dioxide in Earth's atmosphere. This was the moment we crossed the boundary. Ever since then, we've been at risk of triggering changes that lead to runaway warming.
Right now, we've reached a point of carbon dioxide concentration in the atmosphere of roughly 415 parts per million. We're starting to see the impacts of being in the middle of the danger zone in the climate boundary in terms of rising frequency of droughts and heat waves and floods and accelerated melting of ice and accelerated thawing of permafrost and higher frequency of forest fires. Today, our assessment is that the uncertainty range in science lies between 350 ppm, which is the boundary between the safe zone and entering the danger zone, up to 450 ppm, which is when you exit the danger zone and go into really high risk zone.
If we enter the high risk zone, irreversible tipping points become highly likely, if not inevitable. And this is a conservative estimate, given that the signs of tipping points are all around us now.